Hello, welcome back to Pokemon Black 2. In the last part, we finally got our Lord and Savior Lucario. Oh, Grimer. Well, we're catching Grimer. I think the Zubats and Grimers are here for the bug type fight, which we don't need because we've got a Magby, which I want to evolve into a Magma. As I was saying before the last part, the six gym leaders flying types, and we've got a... we haven't got an electric type yet. It shouldn't matter though, because my Pokemon should be strong enough to take down the flying type. Isn't it strange? Because, ever since Black and White came out, like, the final gym leaders only have, like, three Pokemon. I mean, the final gym leader in, Pokemon X and Y only has three Pokemon. And you're expecting a 6-on-6 battle, because Connie was a 6-on-6 battle when you were taking on Giovanni. When you were taking on, hang on, how many Pokemon did Claire have? No, I think Claire had 4, yes. Yet Von Wallace had 6. No. That's a bit odd though. Surely Giovanni can't be the only gym leader who had 6 ground types, did he? I'm not gonna look back and play them. I'm not gonna go back and not like this, but I'm Yeah, so 20 years as Pokemon fighters we definitely get in. We've got Mystery Dungeon, I might get that. And the 3DS one, the new one. Not sure about that one just yet. Probably might do. Pokemon fighters, yes. Oh, and I would like to get the original Red, Blue and Yellow games again, but the thing is, I still got the Game Boy Color, and I still have Pokemon Yellow. So it's like... And it's like, do I want to get them? I mean, like, save myself some money. I'm definitely getting Pokemon fighters, no arguing about that. Well, I don't care if the game's really bad or not. Well, I do hope the game's gonna be good, but I'm just gonna get it anyway. Well, that took a while, didn't it? Yeah, it's just that I still have a Game Boy Color, and I still have the Pokemon Yellow game. I used to have Blue was my favourite one. Because out of the pictures of Charizard and Blastoise was definitely cooler than Charizard. I mean, Subnormal Dragon compared to Turtle with two giant jets. I think we mentioned this previous episode before. No, I still haven't gone to the battle complex yet and took on all the trainers there. I mean, they do give you plenty of battles this game, that's not good, because in the old Ruby and Sapphire game, Pokemon Gold, Silver, and the original, once you fought that trainer, you were never going to fight them again. I mean, same for this, same for all the Pokemon games, but they give you more opportunities to battle, for example, the Nimbossa Stadium. I'm surprised how big this maze is. I I don't want to use any repels because I need the training. I need the off-screen training. Or the on-screen. Because we know where Team Plasma is, but I just want to do a bit of exploring. Because I want to use my doubles partner while I've got a good doubles partner. Because I still get the same amount of XP that I normally would. Even though he's got a crappy Servine taken on Zubat. Which is not a good matchup whatsoever. And look at this squad getting destroyed. I wonder who made you pick that Servine, eh? Oh yeah, it was me, because I picked Asher. What? Charcoal yet, but I really need that for Magneto. I'm trying to remember, we didn't have an Electivire in Pokemon Platinum. I was trying to think, did we get one? What I do like about the Pokemon games coming up, like the improved like red and blue, is that instead of link cable, it's going to be Wi-Fi, or wireless connection. Well, I bet you'll still say link cable, like, haha, you remember one of these? Of course, because you could never find one. I mean, not even the Queen of England would be able to find a Pokemon link cable. XDDDD. You know what, I might put Rioli back on, because who knows, if we get lucky, we might have our second Lucario as part of the army. I might even sort out the moves now, because now that we've got a Lucario, it will learn a better variety of moves. A rare bone. I'm trying to remember, did we go down there? Oh, we still need to catch a grind this day. So let's get rid of the zoom button and focus on grinder. However, I am thinking of cutting this episode short, like after this fight. and I might do some more off-screen I'm gonna do some off-screen training. I'll meet you guys at Team Plasma. Yeah, my rival ain't the best rival in the world, is he? I mean, that Piduck's not a good level either. Sure, I mean, come on, he's a higher level than my Pokemon, but he's the one who keeps dying. Use it! Oh, me Oshawott, yes. Get ourselves a D-Watt. I'm going to say that for next episode, though. Because if you want to see transformations, my puny mortals, you'll get it. But in the next part, though, I'll meet you guys at Team Plasma. I'm just going to grab all the items I can get, do the off-screen training, and run out. Be the very best, like a club no one ever would. See ya.